Okay, now if I have a to the nth power plus a to the nth power, I get 2a to the nth power. So for example, if I have 2 to the third power plus 2 to the third power, I'm going to get 2 to the third powers. So kind of like variables. If I'm going to say that all of this is equal to x, this whole thing is also equal to x, so x plus x is equal to 2x. See, and here's our x there. If we do another example, I can say 5 to the kth power plus 5 to the kth power, and that's going to equal 2 5 to the kth power.